All right, guys, let's put our hands together.